that.
Oh, monsters! Come to me!
I gotta go.
Oh, monsters!
Dead!
You go to Gwen in single file orderly line with the team you want to sign up with. Gwen will assign you one of us monsters. You will then come out to the field and find us, hunt us, and then we will announce okay, we see you, you're ready to hunt us, and the monster will call 3, 2, 1, lay off. And then the hunt starts. So no just randomly jumping us. That happened a few times last time. we want to first like safety stuff. We don't want to randomly get, you know, attacked. When you hunt, we are difficult. This is meant to be very difficult. We all have weaknesses. We all have strengths. Well, most of us have weaknesses. I don't think I give you a weakness. Good luck to them. You will not have the full write-up to begin with, but as you hunt, you will learn things, and we will explain our abilities to you. Work with that. Talk with people. Learn. The quest handler has a few hints to give out. When you do a hunt, you can have 2 deaths. Palicos, raise your hand. Raise your paws. These are all people playing our custom player monster class Palico. They're all cat people. If one of them's on your team and playing with the healer kit, we have a healer and a tank kit, okay? Vigor Walls and Shield Spire. If they're playing the healer kit, your team gets an extra death. That only applies once. If you have 2 Palicos to heal, it's just the 1 time. It's the 1 extra death. If you have 3 total deaths of any combination of people, so that's the same person dying 3 times, your team loses. Every time a person dies, your team loses 200 points from the tip quest. When you go to turn in the quest, you tell them, we had these 4 people, 2 people die. And Gwen will do the math, and we will have a score sheet that I will announce later in a while. By the way, last week, it was Achilles followed by Edward, who were our leaders. You can have a different team every time. You can go alone, 2 people, 3 people, 4 people. Decide who you want to be with, go up. If you want to play with people, but you don't know who, and you're not sure if you have a group, talk to Gwen, and we'll get you settled to see people, okay? Great, yes?
Teams are still fluid, right?
Teams are fluid. You can go with a group of 4 one time, and a completely different group of 4 next time, and then go by yourself, or go with 2. Armor monsters will scale to how many people they're fighting. Okay, now to go over our monsters. I'm Glavinus. I am a T-Rex, who is red and blue, who is gigantic, whose tail is a greatsword. This is my tail. I use fire. Tom.
Hello! I am a Puke Puke. I am a poisonous wyvern.
Beautiful, that's good.
Yeah.
Roger.
I'm a Nargacuga. I am the world's angriest cat who can fly and I'm the size of a large elephant.
Yep, and has spikes that shoot out of its tail.
Hello, I am an Anjanath. I'm a fire-breathing T-Rex, essentially.
Yep. He's like me, but without the sword, but more fire.
I'm a nightshade Palamu. I am very attentive and contented for making people go to sleep.
We are a Baroth, a brute worm that uses mud to protect itself and likes nice warm terrain.
Oh,
they will also have a terrain effect. When you go up to them, you'll hear their explanation of their terrain effect. We are going to keep going basically until all of us monsters are exhausted, probably about 2 or so hours. After which, we will have a battle game. If you have talked to me before now and had a relic approved, you have that relic. Yes, Titus.
Do we break parts of a monster like the tail?
We do not have a mechanic in place for that, but flavorfully, yes.
Okay.
This kind of applies to what he was saying. So, if, let's say, someone has, like, a weapon-breaking effect, if we break your tail off...
Oh, so, all of our weapons are natural, so weapon-breaking does not work. All of us have the following mechanics. Large, we ignore terrain, we can hit things that are flying. Thick skin, armor-breaking doesn't work on us. Also with large, all of our attacks are armor-breaking and shield-crushing. All of our armor is we also all have Shake It Off, so states only last a maximum of 10 seconds on us.
If we remember to use it, yeah. Gwen, what mechanic am I missing that all monsters
have?
Natural
armor, natural mobility armor?
Natural armor, so you can't destroy it. Any armor destroying effects, such as destruction arrows, yield 3 points. Now, if you have a monster who's weak to fire, and you use a fireball, which is fire, and has armor destruction, that doubles up, and that's 6 points. We have other abilities that we will say to you as we fight you, and we will explain it.
Oh, I did have one question about sliding and shove and throw.
Yes.
Does that make you fall to the ground, or just make you go back 20 feet?
50. Just back 20-50 feet. Okay. It just was that states such as frozen or stuff do make a monster fall out of the air, though.
I was trying to... Oh, okay. Frozen.
Frozen. Well, if you throw like a thunderbolt at them or an entangle ball, that does get them out of the air.
Okay. They still can't be stunned, right?
Correct.
Correct.
Okay. So it's they have to shake it off.
Yeah.
That's the tower.
Still
instant death. All instant death moves are not allowed, so you cannot... You cannot shatter, you cannot sphere of annihilation, you cannot finger of death. It just doesn't work. That's just to make sure that these hunts don't last 10 seconds.
Damage, it's fine.
Baseball still throw them. Yeah.
I can't think of a circumstance in which a stun is not an instant death, you would shake it off.
You have a bunch of armor.
We have
not that much.
We'll work with it.
How quickly can you tap someone 10 times?
Alright. Any other questions? We want to make sure everybody's clear.
You said armor breaking only does 1 point.
Three. Armor destroying. Armor breaking does nothing. Armor destroying does three.
We had some relics last week that were armor breaking.
Make them armor destroying.
Okay.
With that, announce the start of hunting. Go ahead and line up. Make your teams. Monsters, let's all spread out.
my first blast. My first arrow right there. Hey, you can hit me with that. Huh? Miss! Oh, good. You hit the ground! Don't get singled out, Elvin!
Seven in the shadows!
11 right arm.
He's grounded.
Leg.
Six foot permanently sending, permanently sending.
Iron will 1. Switch to Charlie.